हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज शोभना शर्मा, फैकल्टी ऑफ माउंट लिट्रा जी स्कूल झांसी। टुडे दिस इज माय सेकेंड लेक्चर फॉर चैप्टर नंबर 5, दैट इज एक्टिविटीज यूजिंग अ कीबोर्ड। सो नाउ लेट्स टेक अ क्विक रिवीजन व्हाट ऑल वी हैव डिस्कस्ड In our previous lecture. So in our previous lecture, we have discussed what is a text editor. It is a small application software used for writing and making changes to the text. Like for example, Notepad, WordPad, Gadget. Next we have discussed what is a keyboard. It is an input device used for typing letters, and there are total 104 keys on a keyboard. Next, we have discussed the different keys on the keyboard with its functions. The first comes the enter key. While typing, it helps us to move to the next line. There are two enter keys on the keyboard. Then comes the caps lock key. This key allows us to type in capital letters. There is only one caps lock key on the keyboard as shown in this picture. Now let's discuss some more keys that are present on the keyboard. Here comes arrow keys. There are 4 arrow keys on the keyboard, which allows us to move the cursor up, down, left and right. Each arrow shows the direction where the cursor has to move. Children, as you can see in this below picture, the green color rectangle shows the 4 arrow keys that are present on the keyboard. Next comes page up and page down key. These two keys are used to move the cursor to the beginning or end of a page. There are only 1 page up key and 1 page down key. Children, as you can see in this below pictures, the first picture shows the 2 keys, page up and page down, and the second picture is also of a keyboard. This also shows the keys and it shows the directions of their movement. Like for example, page up key, it shows that the page is moving in the upward direction, whereas the page down key shows that the page is moving the downward direction. Now next comes number keys. These keys are used to type numbers. There are 10 number keys starting from 0 to 9. On the keyboard, there are 2 number keys available. One is at the top of the alphabet keys and other is at the right side of the keyboard, which is also called a numeric keypad. Children, as you can see the below pictures, the keyboard are being shown. The first picture shows that the number keys are available on the top. And next picture shows that the keys, all the keys, that is the number keys, are available on the right hand side of the keyboard, which is also called a numeric keypad. Children, the red color rectangle is being shown in both the pictures. This shows the position where the number keys are available. Now comes the alphabet keys. These keys are used to type words and sentences. These alphabet keys are arranged in QWERTY sequence on the keyboard. These keys are marked with capital letters starting from capital A to capital Z. Children, identification of alphabet keys are very simple. All alphabet keys are written in capital letters from capital A to capital Z. But children, it is not in a proper serial order. It is in a QWERTY sequence. QWERTY means QWERTY. Now comes the backspace key. This key is used to erase the letter or number before the cursor. It is marked with backspace. It is usually the last key in the row of numbers. It is only one key on the keyboard. Children, as the picture shows, the first picture is of backspace key, where on the keyboard also you will find the backspace written on that key. And the second picture is marked with the yellow color. Now it is the time for the homework. So today's homework is, dear parents, kindly help your ward to read the chapter carefully from the book. Now, it is an humble appeal to the parents. Dear parents, kindly help your ward in completing their regular homework, as you are the bridge between the teacher and our students. Now, at last, stay at home, stay safe, sanitize yourself, take care of your family and yourself, and do study in this lockdown period. Thank you.